Life is about. I drove on the streets of Hatton Gardens.